somebody up there around Brooklyn Chop House the other day. Fucking shit out of some boy. He was reported to the Chinese Chop House.